or smoke with me. You don't want to take it there.
Yo, it's Gucci, which Bush is all spring back with another video. And today, we're just going to be doing some pranks. I don't really know what we're going to be doing today. But we're going to get a quick workout in at Dick's right now. Me and Wyatt, we're about to get shredded. All right, let's go.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name?
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Can you possibly read a text from my mom? She texted me it, but I had like really bad eyesight. I forgot my glasses. I can't read it.
Okay.
What?
Please leave me alone.
What?
Please. No.
What do you mean?
This is weird and uncomfortable. Please leave me alone.
Can you tell me what it says?
I need you to go away from me right now.
Okay. I'll just ask somebody else. Hey, excuse me? Do you guys mind if you read a text for me? My eyesight's like really bad. For my mom.
You're not fucking with me.
What?
I'll do it.
Okay. My eyesight's just really bad.
Okay, goodbye.
What?
Says you're incest.
It's not incest, it's... Listen, dude.
So we look like easy targets.
No.
We're so not. But I can point someone out. Your buddy over there filming us.
Oh, yeah.
He looks like an easy target. Matter of fact, I'm on my way right now.
Alright, you guys are cool about it. Thanks, man. The mic shut off.
It straight up shut off, bro.
How long did it shut off for?
Like, until I look back down, bro.
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you a creeper because you make my heart explode?
What?
Are you a creeper because you make my heart explode?
Oh, no, I don't.
Think I can get your number, by any chance?
Probably not.
Why not?
I don't have a number.
I'm just never good enough. Aw. Never good enough. Excuse me, guys. Y'all know what the cotton candy flavored lube is?
The what?
Cotton candy flavored lube. Is that a yes or no?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think anyone over in this area who would know.
It was so awkward for one employee. You too. Nice, nice manager. He didn't yell at us or anything. Dipshit got us kicked out. I think it was an employee.
He said a couple of complaints, so it wasn't just one. There was like multiple complaints.
Damn, my soul, you know this bitch be fucking with me, gang. Damn, man, finish telling me about that shit that was cracking off last week with them niggas and shit.
Oh, yeah, look. Now this what happened. A week later, my arm in a sling. I've been sipping lean, pure codeine. I don't feel a thing. My hoe say I'm mean, I need a blunt. Stuff that bitch will run. Boy, I'm on a hunt, ain't no breakfast, but I'm a boxer nigga. Like some Captain Crunch, I got a tip. That dot, bitch.
B.O.C.
Neville, right off cottage with her best friend. Getting her head dead. I'm like, cool, finna make my move. Post up what I do, this bitch a fool, but trying to play me out. Like that shit was cool, now it's like two. Catch her walking out, her new hairstyle blue. And she look cute, but that mean shit to me. I crept up, then I boom. And that was